spiritual friend, husband, and a good steward of the cross passed away to be with his maker. Today we are here to remember the man and his life. No doubt, if anything, Bishop Witter loved to draw an attention to Jesus Christ and God's perfect love for all of us. His utmost desire was to teach us to open our hearts to salvation and the possibilities of what God can do for us. In other words, taste and see how the Lord is good, says the scripture. Psalms 34, verse 10. Thank you.
Praise God.
And it's nice to be with you here this afternoon. And as you remember, our dear father and brother, husband, and servant of God among us. Myself and my wife came to this parish and to this church in 2019. Specifically, on June 6th, we were installed as the vicar of this place. I think I've met Bishop Witter just once before that day or so. I can't remember very well. But during the service, when people were asking slots to come and speak, he was one of those who came out to speak. And one of the things he said was that this lady is a cathedral. I remember that from very well. And he said a lot of things too. And I was wondering, has this man known me? It was as if it was a prophecy. Because after that, the fellowship which we had together, both myself and my wife, was such that we cannot even fully express. He really took us as brothers in Christ, like sisters in Christ. And I remember very well that each time he comes here, we will talk and talk and talk. And I always wonder, we are from Nigeria, and we will talk at length about Nigeria. And we stand there and talk and talk, and often we end it up on the note of the mission, the work of the church, how we should go on, and how we should walk on, without fear, without favor, regardless of what the circumstances and situations are. We end up doing this sort of impromptu prayer. But apart from that, to engage himself to us completely with harmony. We have a church without the PA system, and occasionally when we want to have a fellowship or get together in the hall, we ask for the PA system. He will not only give it, he will try and set it up for us. That was one of the things. Then we will open my eyes because we also have one. By the grace of God, we're going to have one very soon. We got that to God to install it. He was such a wonderful man, a wonderful servant of God. He wants to be, he gave himself to those whom he was leading. And I remember also that when it came to Christmas time and we entered in another year, so let's have a clinical service so that we all come together. After all, we call upon the same Lord just brought everything back to me. Let me say, it was wonderful.
Thank you. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Jesus Witter
is one of the greatest men that I
know.
I've worked with Santa Claus and the ministry for 20 years, like 30 years. Even though we do not go to the same denomination, but I can attest that it's one of the most wonderful men that I've had the opportunity and grace to go to have met in my life. It's not
praise God.
Praise God.
Glory to God.
want to say something?
Grace to God for all we shall have accomplished.
sorry. So just hold it.
Yeah.
All right.
When life is over. Because we're going to turn to meet him one day, praise God. I know